Is it one of these combos that presses Q on the wave nonstop? Like autofilled or like not trying to lean or. Oh boy.
Time ticks away. This is very exciting.
She hasn't even used her mantra Q yet. She has to be filled, man. Finally. Damn, Kane's still invading. Fuck, I already used my ward. Cam? Oh, thank you.
This is a fun game.
I would play Guile, but the thought of having no charge and Luke jumping me makes me sick. Yeah, I know, right? How about having no charge, Luke jumping at you? You're ready. You're looking for the jump. You press your anti-air and it gets stuffed anyway. How about that? So good. This guy's just one of those Kane players that, like, invades without prior, no, like, just non-stop. Thought I was getting ganked or something. God, Ori's laning's just... it's too weak for the reward you get later. Kill pressure's just so low. Doing, man. Like I died helping you there for you to do bot like that. It's also, yeah, it's actually just gross how much weaker I am than Karma. Like, I'm so much weaker than her, even though, like, it's not like my champ just, like, scales extremely hard. So, that's why I don't like playing Ori. What's that? It's the main reason I don't like playing Ori nowadays. It's like... even with Airy, your kill pressure is so f***ing low. Ridiculous. It's actually ridiculous. She's just sitting there full mana, too. Yeah, sure it is last chapter. So doomed. Well, I mean, Karma being a mid laner is fine. It's just like, where he's laning is just fucking gutted. That's how it feels. And my ult fizzles. And my ult fizzled there. Even though I cast it, like, before she even sent her fizzle. Does Ori kind of suck in solo queue? Entirely. She has some good moments. Just like, it seems like it needs to be a really good lane for her. It's like, why play Ori when I can just play Azir? Like, Azir has low kill pressure too. But at least he scales and can side lane and does so much stuff. Like, he's so valuable. Ori's just low kill pressure for what? I can't tell the difference between Karma's Mantra Q and her normal Q on that skin. I need a wind skin. One of those classic games where the games where my fate is decided by my jungler and their support over mid lane skill difference. Always a good time to play those kinds of games. Or he can't side lane? Not well. It's too easy to kill. Yo, what's up, Pyrites? Those jungle players are like the neutral skip enjoyers, literally? Yeah. I bet jungle players actually... That'd be like a funny like study to see, like the correlation. Like, why is this cannon body blocking me? Please, man. Fuck's sake. Just at half of my HP. Even when I dodge her, she just, her mantra W puts the malignants down. That's f***ed up.
Your ball is impatient.
This is why it's so tilting that like junglers play the way they do, because like their mistakes, when they die in grief, like it just, like I have to pay for it. He doesn't. I do. An enemy has been slain. Like, my game gets ruined completely because he does whatever he wants. And you know, even that would be fixed. Even that would be fixed if junglers actually paid the price for trolling. If they actually paid the price for trolling, they wouldn't do what this Kayn was doing. Just perma-invading, not giving a shit what happens. But they don't pay the price, so what's going to stop them from doing it? Everything revolving around the jungle role is just so f***ed, dude. Like, I don't even have to... I can not make a mistake. And my lane is over. Junglers make a ton of mistakes, and their game's just fine. Why would she put that control ward there? And like, this Karma's like a really laner. We already knew that.
Yeah. Motivating.
Hey, boots. That's not where I expected. Zach top zone? Bad.
The ball is impatient.
He's Flash. He might actually be able to kill her.
How to make the ticking stop.
Do, I guess this? Useless buy. Let's just do this. It's actually kind of gross. I can't buy, like, a Serpent's Fang or something this game. Should I just get Morello's?
So strange. He's swinging.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Is it not showing this right here? I'm confused on like what this control word's showing.
Winding.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Got some gold finally. Still only level 11. I'm still an entire level down, actually.
Motivating.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
The ball is impatient. Pulse. Rapid.
Still only level 11. He's freezing bot lane? Alright, well, let's take this then. Fuck, he saw me. That sucks.
This is a fine game.
sucks. We should have got more there. Dude, how is that hitting me? How is that hitting me, man? Up that whole play.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
I should probably get a Banshees or some. Nah, it's gonna get poked off.
Winding.
Guess I'll have to get a, like, void stamp or something. Oh, my, why does my stuff feel so weird today? We're not on a high enough elo, it seems, for them to be waiting in our top jungle. I'm gonna wait right here in this brush. I really want to push this. We see a few. See, I knew it. I mean, Zach's up here too.
I hear soft things. This is a fine game. An enemy has been slain.
Still a level down on karma, which sucks. Oh boy, this is where things get scary on Ori. Could be up here. Mio? I'm gonna miss one wave if I don't push this. Alright, let's get the f*** out of here. Uncas.
Time tick ticks away.
Alright, I'll get Morello's, I think, next. We have Shadow Hunter. What a hook. Enemy jungler's just like solo losing them the game. It's okay. So you see how my Kayn's going to dragon here? Normally, that would be like a grief-ass play that would tilt me. The reason why it's not that bad of a call is because the enemy jungler's up now. So like, and it's Zac, so he doesn't want to flip the Baron on a Zac-y. That's why he's doing that.
An ally has been
I knew Kai'Sa was gonna die mid lane, but Well, I think that's why he did it, because after we got the first two kills, he pinged Baron. Then once we got the next two, he pinged Dragon instead when the jungler was up. Wow, she just delivered him. Problem with having this this item right here is like, it's clogging up my inventory a bit. Salter. Okay. Should just go Baron.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Teammates are playing well at the moment. It's just so disgusting, man. It's so disgusting. Watching the things he's doing, it's just... It's like the definition of unfair. Hi, Ma. Oh! Bro, this happened to me the other day! This happened to me the last stream! I looked away for a sec, and Baron shredded my ass! Monkus. They did start it. That was so gross. Camille being able to just like check me, prevent me from entering the fight the whole time. That was so disgusting. So a support being able to prevent me from entering the fight. Can't believe how much damage Baron does, by the way. Kill me like that.
I hear soft things.
I don't have flash. This is a problem.
Oh.
Somehow I'm still level down on karma. This fight doesn't look that bad.
An enemy has been slain.
Motivating.
We could fight, but I'd rather push my way back. Bro, can they not let Camille just walk at me like that? Griefers, did you see that? I'm just watching my teammates ignore the Camille. What the f***?
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain. Shut down.
Wow. Like, they're level 12 Camille support, alts on top of me, and nearly one taps me. Jesus Christ, man, this game is trash.
This is very exciting.
And then my Nautilus right next to me literally just lets Camille walk at me. Jesus. Oh, brother. Arkaisa, man, please. Griefer all game, just please. Such a bot. Not helping us with the Baron that whole time. It's like ego. It's ego too. See if I can hit him with the classic, like hide the ball strat. Jen is huge, bro. Someone explain to me why the Baron two streams now is like f***ing me up the 1 second I look away. Normally the Baron only focuses the thing that, like, the closest target, but it's like herb stomping me. What is that, man?
Thank you.
Dude! You ever coach someone so bad you decide to never coach them again because you want to see them in higher elo? Well, no, because I'm coaching them because they're bad. That's my job to make sure they're not bad. Okay, why does everything feel off today? It's one of those days. Who's he talking to? Oh, the djinn.